Okay. One day, how much it is manufactured? 5,000. nuts and bones. Okay. Now after the completion of month of April, now in the month of April how many days are there? 30 days. So after completion of month of April, so 30 days will take, or will take month of April 1 month. Here it is given in days, so here we need to convert April month in days. So 30 days. So 30 days. So in 1 day 5253, then in 30 days how much nuts and bolts can be? So aim for one and asking for many, here we need to multiply. So 5253 multiplied by 30. Okay. Now you know here all we can give here directly 0. You have learned this and we can multiply by 3. Yes, 3 3s are 9, 3 5s are 15, 3 2s are 6 and 1, 7. 50. So how many nuts and bolts can prepare? 1,57,590 nuts and bolts can be prepared. Okay. Now after that what it is given? These pairs of nuts and bolts are distributed to 6 dealers. These are nuts and bolts and these are distributed to 6 dealers. Means distribution means we are going to do the division. This equal, na? We are going to distribute to the 6 dealers. So division. Divided by 6. We are going to do here division. Okay. 6 2s are 12. Now 5 minus 2, 3, 1 minus 1, 0, 7 will come down. 6, 6 are 36, 7 minus 6, 1, 3 minus 3, 0, 5 will come down. 6, 2s are 12, 5 minus 2, 3, 1 minus 1, 0, 9 will come down. 6 6s are 36. 9 minus 6, 3. Okay, so now 0 will come down. 6 5s are 30. 6 5s are 30. Okay, so 0 minus 0, 0. 3 minus 3, 0. So how many? See, how many pairs of nuts and bolts does each dealer get? Each dealer get 26,265 pairs of nuts and bolts. Also find if any number of leftover pair. No. See here, what is leftover? 0. Okay. Let's see question number 11. Determine the sum of the 4 as given below. See, these are the 4. So, successor of 32. Now you know what is meant by successor. To next number. Yes, means you have to add 1 in the given number.